always go back and strengthen. Again, we go back and strengthen the super drying lines. Oil, we can just constantly play with it. See, it's never gone. It's just momentarily out of sight, and it re-emerges. See, it re-emerges better, stronger, more convincingly. Little ripples coming in. But for the sake of the painting I started out, I decided I'm not going to chase after them. It's entirely a personal decision. So I like the earlier concept. Doesn't mean I can't start another one right now and do the same ripples. Done plenty of those around here. You hear the spotted sandpiper call? So you paint long enough and the creatures will forget you're here. Best bird watching while painting. Okay, well, got what I wanted here. This feeling here, it's all here. Perhaps when I finish it, I can play that up with the light effect. Maybe hit some more of these branches. Pure light. explosion here. Leaks. Branches. Fine light against dark. And some dandelions working their way in here. All right, well, I think I'm done with the day.